ஏன்டாக்க போட்டால் திருக்குறள். திருக்குறள் இஸ் ஓல்டஸ்ட் ஸ்கிரிப்ட் தட் ஆர் ஃபவுண்ட் இன் த தமிழ்நாடு ரீஜியன் இன் இந்தியா. இட் ஹஸ் 1330 கப்லட்ஸ் ஆஃப் குரல்ஸ். குரல் மீன்ஸ் ஃபேஸ் ஃப்ரேஸ். திருக்குறள் மீன்ஸ் திரு மீன்ஸ் ரெஸ்பெக்டட் இன் ரெஸ்பெக்டட் மேன் அண்ட் தென் கன்சிடர்ட் இட் இஸ் கன்சிடர்ட் அஸ் அ ஒன் ஆஃப் த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் ஒர்க் இன் எத்திக்ஸ் அண்ட் மாரலிட்டி. And then it is divided into three parts of three parts of category. The first is Aram, teachers of virtue. Aram means dharma and porul, wealth, that is adhara, and inbam, love. It embraces the not violence and moral virgin vegetarians ibsams. It has total 1330 couplets. Plural is mostly converted into many languages, translated into many languages. In India language, Sanskrit, Hindi, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam, Bengali, Marathi, Gujarati, and Urdu. And non-Indian languages is Malay, Chinese, German, Russian, Polish, English, Swedish. The fact of Tirukural is it is not a religious book. It is universally accepted book and an highly translated book after King James Bible. And then these Tirukural is written in clam and wooden grips and leaves. It is written by Thiruvalluvar, but it is not confirmed one, because it is not a original name of his name. This book is not Tirukural as a name, and author is unknown. And then this book also unknown name, as an unknown name. And then they keep that Tirukural and Thiruvalluvar. Some are saying that they are Thiruvalluvar is king. The king was written this book. And some are saying that Thiruvalluvar is married to Vasuki, and then he not mentioned any god name or any religion name. And then because the before 2000 years ago there is no religion, no god, the nature is a only god, so that no religion is mentioned. Upcoming videos I post all the Tirukkurals with the explanation. And then thanks.